My $3,000 wedding mistake, part two.
So the word around town is you guys want to see the custom dress that made me cry my eyes, not my eyes, cry my lashes off at my appointment. You guys want to see the wedding dress, the $3,000 wedding dress that made me cry my lashes off? Well, here you go.